Working with businesses and not-for-profit organisations has always been an important part of this university's mission.
We work with businesses in many, many different ways across research, education and engagement. What we try to do is to find the best ways for businesses to reach what they need.
The organisations that provide meaningful opportunities for our students and graduates quickly realise the benefits that these students and graduates bring to them. But I think what's really exciting is that we have the opportunity to craft something bespoke for you. It really is understanding how we can collaborate with you to understand your business and to really work together to create meaningful partnerships.
The future, I think, is very exciting for us. Our university is right at the forefront of a lot of areas.
We have many, many established and emerging partnerships.
We partner with organisations in the public, private and voluntary and community sector.
Siemens.
Procter & Gamble.
British Vault.
Northumbrian Water.
Dyson.
Partnerships with charities like the National Trust.
We work very, very closely with the National Health Service and in particular Newcastle Hospitals.
We also have a significant relationship with Accenture through our Schools of Computing and our National Innovation Centre for Data.
We work incredibly closely with Cancer Research UK on our cancer developments.
And we are always looking for ways in which to work with new and emerging partners.
Those partnerships can be many, many different levels, many different sizes and doing many different things, but they're a very, very important part of our business moving forward.
When we talk to businesses, it's very clear that they don't just want us to do things for them, but that they want to work with us.
The country faces challenges moving forward and the university wants to play its role in helping to meet some of those challenges.
There are three areas we want to work in business. The first is working collaboratively with business so that we can work with them to design projects which meet businesses' needs and which allow us to advance knowledge in a particular area. The second area we want to work in is we want to work with local businesses to help them become more innovative. And the third ambition we have for the future is we want as a university to create more companies. We've had huge success in the recent years in creating a number of companies where hundreds of people now work for our spin-out companies. We want to do more of that. We want them to become more successful.
The students and graduates that come to your organisations to work with you on a project, an internship or a placement bring so much to you too. So what we're looking for is really credible and meaningful ways for you to work with us and for us to support you in bringing students and graduates into your organisations.
We work with companies around the world. Our cancer drug was developed in collaboration with a company based in the US. We're working on some carbon capture technology with companies based in Europe. We have collaborations with companies based in Asia, and we're always looking to collaborate outside of the UK as well as inside the UK.
By partnering with Newcastle University, organisations access groundbreaking expertise, a talent pipeline that's global and diverse, and access to world-class facilities.
What we can guarantee is to provide you with enthusiastic researchers who have as much passion for your challenge that you have, who will bring new ways, new thoughts, new approaches to doing things, so that between us we can actually find a solution for your problem.
What really gets me out of bed in the morning is knowing that I can make a difference and connecting the university with local and national businesses.
When you first make contact with us, we're here to listen and to help. So don't be afraid of getting in touch. It isn't that there's a one-size-fits-all approach. There's no shopping list per se. This is genuinely about thinking about how we can help you meet your business needs. I know it can sometimes feel a little daunting to know who to contact in such a large and what may seem a complex organisation, but it's really simple. Just email business@ncl.ac.uk and we'll make sure that the right person gets back in touch with you.